And let's go on the third paper. The title is Transfer Learning on High Priority Domain for Activity Recognition Discipline.
Features.
So we propose the
companies to measurement two features, how cost of two features, in which here two strategy to be considered, case similarity and the goodness of the both of them are to measure how close between the two features. So we know how to measure the two features. We can find a highly convergence between the two domains. We use in the case feature graph. Here is the example of case feature graph. A case feature graph is a bipartite graph, and each edge weighted by case similarity, and the source domain size is weighted by chi-square root of goodness of phi. And we can using the stable matrix to find the highest congruence domain set. So here is our proposed method. And in the experimental evaluation, we using the three data set. Here we can see the HAR training and the HAR testing. They are from same data set HAR, so they are share the same feature space. And here we show the experimental result. We can see the highest coverage can be occur on data set HAR testing and HAR training. They over 500 features mapping, and it's proof that our method work. And then we compare the different matching method, and our method outperforms twice on accuracy. So here is the conclusion. We propose a novel approach for activity regulation on hybrid domains. And we propose an algorithm to find the highest coherence feature set through a series of experimentals. Our proposed method has outperformed under broad conditions. And thank you.
Okay, thank you. You just used 5 minutes to present your work, so you have 10 more minutes for questions. Yeah, any other question? Okay. Yeah, your paper title is using transfer learning, but the feature mapping between different domination. One of the feature is X1 or X2, just find the space information, and another domain is also the space information. Yeah, but I think we have many different definitions when applied to transfer. So do you think your method can be seen as another domain knowledge transfer? Do you know my question?
You say our method. I think our method is the transfer domain, because I mapping the domain, and we training. We're using mapping the source domain to training the data, and using the model to prediction the to classify the activity which we don't know is label. So we assume the target domain, we don't have any training data. So we need to mapping the feature to find the training data for the target domain.
Okay, but my question is, if you can ask some expert, they can tell you, okay, you can combine the feature one and the feature two to generate the domain you don't know. Yeah. We don't need transfer learning. So you try to
in real case, maybe our method did not work because I just not found this case. In general, we can find an expert to mapping the features. So our assumption is if we have many different data set, and for the expert, he cannot to label to mapping the features. So we target is the hierarchy domain. We can use the expert to mapping the features.
Okay. Any other question?